Hey guys, welcome back to my forest. It's been a while since a bacteria decided to try to kill me last week. I haven't been able to talk. So I'm back, and it is the first day of the Mehndi event. Not sure how to say that. Not sure how to say most words. But it starts at 5 p.m. tonight, and it is 2 in the morning right now, so I'm a little early. But I figured I'd go over my strategy for this event. Since it is a wisp event, I have the egg layers and my wisp courier out. And I noticed the other day that I have now 39 spaces. And wisp events, I think, are much easier than the attraction flowers events. And I've been doing pretty well on the past 3. Gotten all of them completed, and I even have spares that I've had to sell off. So, thinking for this event, I'm gonna try to go for the delayed development goal, which is having 30 caterpillars in your forest at once. And since most events have 5 butterflies, I'm going to try to not fuse any of the event flowers or event butterflies. So I'll end up having a good 25 caterpillars just floating around my forest. So I only really need to lay in at least 5 eggs or attract 5. I have this guy going right now, which I'm debating on leaving alone, but I can't help it when the caterpillars are this close to me. So I might move him away. I'll just tuck him in this little hole for right now. But I was going to. Oh, I have 2 more wisp couriers now, so that's a total of 3 each. Here's this 3rd one. So I feel like I can finish this event fairly easily. This one's every 24 hours, these 2 are 12. So in theory I can hurry the wisp 5 times a day. And just 1 with my egg layers, these guys are here, and these 3, that's 7. I was able to finish the event pretty easily. So I think with her wisp couriers, I'll be able to get all 30 caterpillars in the forest and get that event fairly easy. So, since my egg layers will be just lying around, I figured when they're ready, which they'll be ready Monday, I'm going, instead of doing the event ones that I usually do, I'm going to do, if I can find them, I have 1 more of this one that I want to upgrade so I can get 6 flutter bucks a day, I think. And then there's another one in here. Oh, this guy. He can open all the small gifts in the forest, which will be super nice because I have such a hard time finding the eggs and the packages. There's probably still 1 floating around that I haven't even noticed from like 3 days ago. Yeah, I think that's everything. It's 2 in the morning, I'm tired. I might do a video when the event is live, just to see. Because the past, I think, yeah, for the last event, the legendary AM flower, came out earlier or something, or maybe it was these 2, I don't know. The flower came out before the butterfly was supposed to, so that made the event like super painful because I had a majority of them, and I was waiting for the last one. I think that is what happened. And then the Europa one, I believe. I believe it was the Europa one, where on the first day, usually there's 8 of the common. Yeah, it was an attraction flower. And there's 8 flowers for the common one. But for this one, they had 8 of the legendary one, which I'm not complaining. So we'll see if there's any glitches. Hopefully there is. I think that's everything. I'm trying really hard not to cough because it's annoying. Yes. I feel like there is something else. Since I do have enough space for 39 eggs right now, well, babies, I'm going to finish this one out and have 40. So I'm going to aim for 40 caterpillar babies. So, with that, I'm going to upload at least twice for this event. One halfway through for like midway update. I'm sorry, update. And then another one for when I complete it, which I'm guessing is gonna be one of these 4 days. If by like the 12th or 13th, if I haven't completed it, I'll probably upgrade some of the butterflies, be able to lay them when my layers are ready. So, is that a silver thing? Oops. If you want to watch, then subscribe to this channel so you can be notified when those updates go up or those videos go up. And good luck to everyone trying to complete this event.